This Beyblade is insane and I didn't realize it.
This Bey is called Trigol. This came out during the Plastic Gen era of Beyblade, so it's old.
Trigol has a really cool gimmick where the Bey can jump with this spring-loaded base during battle. Now the way this gimmick works is when the Bey is hit hard enough in the base area, it causes the spring in the Bey to pop out just like that.
Oh!